What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are here in Lunker Lake. We got Maddy on the boat, and just look at how beautiful this lake is. Beautiful, beautiful Lunker Lake. This Lunker Lake is in Oak Mountain State Park. So if you guys come to Oak Mountain State Park here in Pelham, Alabama, you guys can fish this. I mean, we're off to a very good start. We got some fish and there are a little net there. We're gonna show you guys in the end. Usually we have a little competition, Maddy and I. Whoever catches the most weight wins. And so we're gonna do a little challenge here today. Also today, here in Oak Mountain, they're also hosting the World Games. So Oak Mountain and its lakes are the home for the World Games, like the water sports. So you guys check it out. Beaver Lake is on that side of the dam. They did some of the water sports there. I think Lunker Lake stays clear from the water sports. But yeah, so it's a cool little fact. We're fishing. We got some bass over here jumping around. So we're gonna catch some fish for you guys. So stay tuned and enjoy.
So either bait, good game really.
Oh, you guys saw that swirl? Yeah, right there, right in front of us.
Yeah, there we go. We got some action over here.
Let's see if we can catch one right here for you guys. No, I mean, they didn't look like little baby fish. They looked like some nice fish. Hopefully we'll get some topwater action too with Maddy.
Hopefully we'll get that on video.
The good thing about today is that it's kind of cloudy, so there's some cloud cover, so the fish are more likely to chase baits and stuff like that, because they have like that cloud coverage on top of them.
Yeah, there we go.
Oops. Oh, got him. Okay, I got one. It's not too big,
quite a little guy. Oh. Come on, little guy. Yeah, he's running towards the boat now.
Oh, he's not bad at all. Holy cow.
Not a bad fish at all. Let's boat. Oh, actually, I want to boat flip him, but I might need. Actually, I'll boat. There we go. Woo. Look at that. That is a nice fish. It's a nice largemouth.
I guess Mike can live right here in the cooler. Don't go anywhere. There we go. Clean them off. Toss them in the cooler. We got a little aerator for them. We got some fishies over here. Hopefully they'll buy a topwater. Oh my gosh, got them. Holy cow, three different fish hit this bait. We got doubles? We got doubles?
Doubles, doubles.
Oh, we got doubles, guys. We got doubles. Here's mine right here. I don't think it's the biggest, but there were three different fish that hit the bait. And I know a big one missed it, but I think this other one came for it. Oh yeah, there we go. That's a nice fish.
Nice.
Oh yeah, there you go, Maddy. There you go. It's about a pound and a half. I'm gonna need pliers on this one. But yeah, ooh, I hope I got that on camera. I know like three different fish blew up on this bait. Yours is a little chunky. So I guess since we're catching a good amount of fish, we can do best five. But yeah, these are all cookie cutter fish, about a pound and a half. These are pretty good. Yours is chunkier. But heck yeah, doubles. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna toss mine in there. There we go, we'll weigh them later. All right, guys, we got some fish right here next to us again. Oh, we got some nice fish out here. They're like kind of going a little crazy, so we got the top waters. Oh yeah, they're real close. Oh, they're real close. Well, that was interesting.
Yeah.
They were super close. Like, only like 5 feet. Oh my gosh, look, they were right here. That is so funny. They were literally right there on the boat, like 3 feet away from the boat. That's so funny. Oh, come on. That's so funny though, that they were so close. Yeah. We couldn't even get them to bite. Look at that. Yeah, I got them. Holy cow, I got another fish on the contender. It's kind of like a glide bait. Holy cow, I wish I had that on video. But he kind of ate it. He kind of ate it like nothing. Holy cow, it feels like a big fish, not gonna lie. Holy cow. Oh, a biggin. Oh my gosh, it's a biggin. Oh my gosh, where's the net? Where's the net, Maddy? Where's the net? Oh, it's a biggin. It's a biggin. I bring him right here on the net. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Am I recording? Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Holy cow. That's a nice fish. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's a nice biggin. That's about 2.5.
2.5, yeah.
Yeah, right there on the glide bait. The good old junior contender by Guggen Squad. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Nice long fish, healthy. Yeah, about 2.5. That'll definitely that's some good weight right there. And I just kind of threw it. Actually, that's one of my first casts on that bait today, and there you go. Big fish, big lures, big fish, I guess. Put them on the box. I got 4 now, one more, and then I got a limit. Oh, okay. They're definitely yeah, they're chilling. They're chilling. We got a nice bag. The good thing about this junior contender is that it glides so nicely, and it's just like, it's like the perfect bait for just big fish while it's clear. Like Lunker Lake is a really, really clear lake, so the fish can see this from like a mile away. So it's really nice. It's a big profile bait, so the fish cannot miss it whatsoever. Oh, nice. He can fight. He's a good fighter.
Is he in there?
Oh, yeah, there he is. There he is. There you go.
Yeah, both flip over. You need a help.
There you go. Nice. Dang. Yeah, that's a nice fish. There you go, Maddy.
Almost.
Yeah, all these fish, like, they're not dinks. Like, they're some good size.
We haven't had one dink.
Yeah, so that's good. Dang, they were going crazy over here. I'm surprised we only caught one. There you go. Oh, now they're starting over here again. We'll see. There we go, guys. This is my 5th fish of the day. I got them again on the Guggen Contender. There we go.
Nice.
Thank you so much, Maddy, for recording. That's good. You can get back your fish. Again, guys, I got another fish right here on the Junior Contender. Bring him in. Oh, yeah, there we go. And they just... Oh, shoot. Let me turn this off. Yeah, these fish are just loving this. Look how he ate that. They see it, they want it, they got it. There we go. Yeah, not a bad fish. It's got a big head. It's got a smaller body, but it's still a good fish. Put him in the box. Oh, there we go. Well, all right, guys, that is basically what we could catch. So we had a great time. We're about to weigh our fish right now. And by the way, we got a beautiful sunset. So if you guys want some good fishing, some nice views, and some good sunsets, then, you know, come to Lunker Lake here in Oak Mountain. But all right, here it is.
My biggest.
All right, that's the biggest of the day for her. Let's see.
176.
176.
Yeah, 117.
117.
161.
No, 161. All right.
Not a bad bag.
No, not at all. Yeah, I had a good best five. So, yeah, I guess we can go ahead and weigh them real quick. Mine are in the cooler. Our first fish is 142. Put this over here. Our other fish, 140. We got 140 there. 145.
Those are not bad fish at all.
This next fish is, it's a little one, 116. 215. 215 was the biggest of today. So, yeah. So there.
There you have it, guys.
One went off. That's all right. All right, well, there you have it, guys. That is all the fish of today. So if you guys like this kind of stuff, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys like some good fish and some nice sunsets, you guys come to Lunker Lake here in Oak Mountain. And yeah, so you guys check out the World Games too. I know they're doing the World Games in another lake here. But thank you so much for watching. And I won today. Maddy, she's going to have me on the next time. But we'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Peace.